It's a new scary creature instead of Siren Head, it's Tunnel Head. He reemerged! Oh, that face. I'm not a cat, not a man. I'm a cat, not a man. I don't need a colonoscopy.
There's gotta be a head in there somewhere. I know that's a ball. I know that's a tail.
Why?
But I don't know where the head is. Oh, there it is. It's like a weird version of, what is it? LA. There's the claws again. Look at those suckers.
Yeah, I know. He's like, well, my sister stole my tower, so I can't file them anymore. Which is not true. He has plenty of things he can file his claws on. He chooses not to.
Around the tunnel.
Oh, that motion blur. Nope, there's a tiger tunnel.
Tiger for the win.
They are.
Yeah, but I don't see her head. I see his head, apparently.
She's like, no, I'm hiding.
You left it too early. It's still over actually. She doesn't even pause to attempt to catch it. She just stampedes over it. Have you noticed that?
Mm-hmm.
Back
tunnel with his tail, and then she's back there just adjusting her back paws. Mm-hmm.
Hope this time? I'm gonna come back.
No. Oh, that face. Bad idea. He was like, hey, I'm not involved in this.
Where'd it go, Tig? It's not under there.
Artie, where are you?
Did you tucker yourself out?
Yeah.
I don't want to hear about it. Because it isn't true.
I'm comfy in my tunnel. Leave me alone.
It's true. You shouldn't be reading that. You should be out doing something.
Oh, she turned it over to where I can see the screen again. And she made it to get it far enough away from Tiger. Good for you.
They recruited him right out of school. They had him decoding Soviet communications, intercepted letters, phone transcripts. Then they think he turned. He contacted one of the people they were spying on and he started selling secrets to the Russians.
She's talking it again. No mistake.